Happy New Year! Yeah! We made it to 2021. Whoop whoop! Whoop whoop! So, hi guys! Welcome back to my channel. Imagine it's been like 1 year, 3 months since the last time I posted on this channel. But we thank God we're here. We thank the Almighty God. Yeah! I don't know how guys make a comeback, but me, I had planned to get my makeup done, sijui hair done, and just show up and be like, hey guys, I'm back, here's my new channel, new and improved. But as you can see, I know I look crazy right now, but we're going to do a Prepoo today while I talk to you guys and answer some of the questions that no one, absolutely no one, asked me. But yeah, I'm going to do a Prepoo. For those who don't know what a Prepoo is, it's Prepooing is basically applying like a treatment before your shampooing process, and that is what we are going to do while we talk today. I'm going to do olive oil and honey Prepoo, and I saw it on You Love Meg's channel. Why am I saying so many I'm nervous. I'm really nervous to get in front of the camera again. It will get some getting used to. But yeah. Here is our Prepoo. I put it in this cup bottle, which is easier for application. Honey, olive oil, you mix it. And then please put it in a microwave for around 15 seconds and it becomes a bit liquidy. And then you put it in a bottle like this. Oh yeah, I didn't mention I'm going to use rose water because why not? And she used it too. And I was like, I have some lying around. So yeah, we're going to be extra like that, but you can use normal water. So yeah, we start. How have you been ever since last year? Yep, it works. And we continue. My hair feels like straw right now. Straw, makonge, steel wool, Sahara Desert. Yes, you get the point. That's how it feels. And I just removed braids, so you can imagine it really, it's dry. Yani, dry.
It just feels like straw, honestly. Anyway, I put the rose water in this car. Spritz bottle so that it's easier for application. Oh my god, it smells so nice. And I'm going to work in sections because I have a lot of hair, like a lot, and it's really thick with a triple C. So that's what we are going to do.
By the way, rose water has some benefits to the hair. See, it's an astringent for. You know what? I'm just going to put it here. Future Amanda editing, put it here. So as I do this process, I'm going to answer some questions that no one absolutely asked. But here we move. So the first one is, why did you leave YouTube? Hey, how fast we separate this thing. Oh my gosh. Wow. I wish you could feel this hair. Anyway, why did I leave YouTube? I love YouTube. I love creating videos. But at that time, I felt as if I'm just creating for the sake of creating. And there wasn't a purpose to my creation, if that makes sense. Like, I wanted to create things that had meaning, had purpose, and I didn't know where my channel was going then. So I didn't have any motivation to create. But now I do, and I'm back. So question number two, what kind of videos will you be posting? And now you should kind of know what videos I'll be posting. Hair videos, I'll be posting more hair videos, but hair and what, and life videos, if that makes sense. Like, if hair is a theme, then life is like subtitles. Yeah. This Prepoo is supposed to make to bring back moisture into your hair. That's one. Apparently, this particular one for honey and olive oil is supposed to make your hair soft, more manageable. And honey is a humectant, by the way. That is, it attracts moisture to your hair strands. Ooh. As you can see, I'm doing the prayer hands method. This is the prayer hands. See the way you pray like this? This is the prayer hands. And then I squeeze and I go down gently. So that the product, so that the product goes into your hair, into your hair shaft. So another question, by the way, I have them down here. And I'm getting honey all over my notebook. How many times will you be posting on your channel? I'm glad you asked. I'll be posting every week. There should be a video from now on. That is why you should subscribe and hit that notification bell. Like, it's no one's business. Because in this 2021, we are leveling up as people. And also our hair is not being left behind, no. Please subscribe to my channel. Subscribe to this channel. What is your hair type? So my hair type is, in a nutshell, it is relaxed. My hair is relaxed. But to be more specific, it is text-laxed hair. Text-laxed means that you under-process your hair during chemical treatment. That's why you see it has so much texture, so much volume. It looks natural. So yeah, text laxed. 4C. 4C here, my friend. And what else? High porosity. Very high porosity. Gains water so fast that it gains. What is the lingo for this? Drinks water so fast? No. It can't be that one. It absorbs water. It absorbs water so fast, and also it loses water pretty fast. My hair can air dry in 30 minutes. Imagine? Can you imagine that? You wash it, starts air drying like immediately. What? Yeah. But I want to take care of my hair this time round. 2020, I did not take care of my hair. It was such a stressful year for me, honestly. That hair was the last thing on my mind to do. And because of that, my hair is not at its best place. It's dry, it's not healthy. And then it breaks a lot, like a lot of late. I was googling why is my hair breaking, and then you know Google, the kind of answers that you get. Don't ever Google anything like that. So who should subscribe? I'm glad you asked. Anyone who has hair should subscribe. Any hair. Yeah, but anyway, for those of you who want to grow your hair, for those of you who want to know how I grew my hair, and that's why I didn't do much for this particular video, because I reckoned I didn't grow my hair with, I don't know, expensive products, buying this, buying that. Actually, it was just basics. It was basics. Now that I'm back on YouTube, I don't know what kind of videos would you like me to make, now that you know I'm making hair videos. And yeah, I'd like to know you who is watching. Let me know. Let's talk down in the comment section. What kind of hair videos would you like me to make? Amanda here at your service. And I usually put a lot on my ends, because they are the oldest parts of your hair, so they need more love and tender than this younger generation over here. So now what I'm going to do, I'm going to put it in a heat cup, and I'm going to stay for like an hour or so, and then rinse it off, and I will let you know how it feels right after. My hair feels moisturized. Actually, it does. It feels less strewy, if that's a word. And look how shiny it is. Can you see this? Unaona? It's quite shiny. I know you see it. I know you see it. And I've not added any product to my hair. I just rinsed out the olive honey Prepoo out of my hair. And now I'm just detangling it. And that is it. Hata sija shampoo, sijaeka leave-in, I've not done anything. I'm yet to do that. But look, it feels moisturized. It feels less strawy. But I told you my hair is high porosity hair, so it loses moisture really quickly. Even now, I need to work fast and go shampoo. But at least I've prepooed. If you've reached this far, thank you so much for watching this video, and I'm glad to be back on YouTube, and I hope that this space is going to be a space full of positive energy, positive vibes, and we're going to talk about anything and everything, from hair to life topics, without feeling judged and all that. I want this to be such a safe space. And yeah, let's grow our hair in the process. So thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe if you haven't already. And my name is Amanda Mora. This is my channel. I am Amanda Moira. In all my platforms, I'm at I am Amanda Moira. I think that's a dentist. Nawapenda sana. Bye. And I hope to see you in the next video.